Hi, this is Laura, your QuickBooks expert. Thanks for watching. In this video, I will demonstrate creating and logging into an Intuit account. Linking an Intuit account with a QuickBooks desktop company file is now a requirement. An Intuit account provides a secure, single-source login for access to all of Intuit's connected offerings. First, let's log into the QuickBooks company file using the admin credentials. The admin user was created when a new company file was started. If you are logging into the company file with the admin credentials, but you are not the owner or manager of the company, select the You're Not the Admin box and click Continue. The company file will open for your uninterrupted use. Since John is the owner and manager of the business, he will enter his email and click Continue. The Intuit account sign-in window displays pre-filled with the email entered. If John did not have an Intuit account associated with this email, he would click Create an account and complete the required fields. John can optionally select to delay the process, but only for a short period of time. Eventually, he will be required to create and sign into an Intuit account. In QuickBooks, from the company menu, John selects Intuit Account User Management. The Intuit account dashboard displays and shows that John is the primary admin for the Intuit account linked to this QuickBooks company file. Click the Roles tab to read a description of available roles he can assign to employees or workers for the company. John is now going to invite Randy to this Intuit account with basic user rights. Randy works in the field and is not a QuickBooks user. Randy is being invited to upload receipts using a mobile device. As part of the invite, Randy is required to log in or create his own Intuit account and will also be prompted to verify his identity. Over time, the Intuit account primary admin user, John in this example, can manage users from within the QuickBooks company file or online. Inviting Randy to the Intuit account gave him access to specific connected services, but did not grant him access to log into the QuickBooks company file. We also have Rachel invited to the same Intuit account, also with default basic rights. John is adding Rachel as a QuickBooks user with accounts payable rights, as she will review and categorize the uploaded receipts. If prompted, Rachel should also log into or create her own Intuit account. If you would like to read more details, including a step-by-step written set of instructions, look for a link in the video description. Thank you for joining me. We look forward to helping you with QuickBooks.